trending on KFI, AM 640.
Democratic presidential candidate Elizabeth Warren calls for a $100 million investment into gun violence research. Miley Cyrus and Liam Hemsworth have announced their split after less than a year of marriage. Tune into KFI to find out how a man from L.A. defrauded 7,000 investors out of $1.3 billion.
24-hour news, more stimulating talk. KFI, AM 640.
Do you know the Hawaiian word of the day? It's at KOST 103.5.com/August. Yeah, caller 20, get $100 right off the top, and then we'll get you in to win our daily grand prize, a pleasant holidays vacation package to Maui. Round trip air for 2 5-day 4-night at the Sheraton Maui Resort and Spa. Aloha, August, on KOST 103.5.
Just a small town.